Did he get the thing into my house in the first place? And to top all those fucking questions off, where the hell was this thing before my floor?